Hey, what's up guys, welcome back. You're watching for today. OxygenOS 16 stable and open beta updates are already available for OnePlus 13 and 12 series devices. We have already covered each and every small feature and the review of the stable and open beta updates for various devices in the different videos. You will find their links in the description. But today I have brought you a small but amazing add-on for the Flux theme on the devices running with any version of OxygenOS 16 on any OnePlus device. This is the new clock feature which was not previously available for OxygenOS 16 devices. So make sure to watch this video completely and please press the like and hype button. It ultimately helps us to grow our channel and encourages us to bring such content regularly. Now without further delay, let's get started. If you are using OxygenOS 16 stable or open beta version with new Sublime Grandeur Flux themes which have these large clock styles. Currently, it does not have the feature to expand or minimize these clocks. You can change their size only from the three presets of the clocks available. But by applying this trick, now you can minimize or expand this clock style by dragging the new draggable handle. Once you set the clock size, the same size clock will be available on the lock screen and for new full screen always on display of OxygenOS 16. So by using these themes, now you can give the different look to Flux theme. Let's check out how to use this feature. If you go to the apps and under the system application, you will see the OxygenOS 16 has this cover application. The old version is 16.250929. We have to just update this version by installing the new version. Download the new updated cover application version from the link given in the description and install it. That's it. Now you can customize any Sublime Grandeur themes by dragging its new clock handle, which gives an amazing look to your Flux themes. You can customize the clock sizes of all the three presets of the clocks available in this theme. Remember, this feature only works for Sublime Grandeur Flux themes which have big clocks, while you aren't able to customize the clock size of other Flux themes. If you face any kind of issues after installing this new application, you can uninstall it anytime. Just go to the settings and under the apps, enable the system apps via 3-dot menu. Search for the cover application, there again tap on the 3-dot menu from the top right corner and then select uninstall updates. That's it. Your new cover application version will be uninstalled. This is all about for the new add-on feature of OxygenOS 16 Flux theme. If you like our work, then please do like and share this video. Subscribe to our channel, press the bell icon for notifications of our upcoming content related to OnePlus and OxygenOS. Thanks for watching. See you next time. Take care. Bye bye.